There are very few things that I'm afraid of. One of them, for some reason, is being this many stories up.
That is beautiful.
And looking down.
Watch it, Matt.
Makes my nuts tingle for some reason. The lover.
Look.
Sweet Lou. Philadelphia.
Philly.
You can see Rocky.
Rocky right there.
Is that where he did it?
Rocky steps, yeah.
That's not where he did it.
Right there, honey.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah, that's it. We got to go.
All right, so we just found out that the buildings that we were looking at before, or the stairs that we were looking at before, were not the Rocky stairs. But those are the Rocky stairs.
Yeah, that's all right.
Yeah, the stairs are deep.
And you know what I'm going to do to those stairs.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I was like, it's not going to be worth it. We're going to be, you know, it would have been an hour and hanging out.
There's no Rocky statue. What the hell? All
right. Back.
I'm going to purposely turn it off so he has to do it again. No, I'm just kidding. Go, go, go! Did I turn it off? I can't even see him up there.
It's fun. Sweet Lou and Natalia about to do the Rocky run. Alright, let's go. Better hold that skirt down.
Take me on a trip I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see.
Oh, this is Matt taking a bike at a real deal Philly from Philadelphia. Bonafide cheesesteak. $10 cheesesteak.
Hey sister, it's really, really nice to meet you. I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type.
Nice.
Get the homeless guys arguing. Bum pipes. Alright, we're going live. Here we go. Second round, rear naked choke.
No way.
Alright.
Who you got, Ant?
His rubber guard's gonna shut down the elbows. Alright, and Boris Griffin's gonna get knocked out in round one.
No way!
Look, I love you, Boris, but I'm sorry, man.
I know, I gotta like do that one.
I'm Nostradamus. Round one.
No way.
Take a sip of
my
beer.
I'm gonna win. Okay. DMX in Spanish by the Arroyo brothers. Ready now!
¡Qué! ¡Vamos! ¡Qué! ¡Sí!
¡Sí!
¡Qué!
¡Ok!
¡What! Boris, you're the man, bro, but Anderson Silva is just too freaking good, man.
Wow.
He's too good, bro. Somebody has to beat him. I've been right all night. I can't be wrong. DJ Penn, rear naked choke, round too.
Okay. I say Kenny Florian.
I'm gonna have to concur with that.
Kenny Florian, TKO round four.
I'm sorry, Nat. I love you to death, but you're completely wrong.
So you concur with Matt exactly?
I'm gonna have to go with Matty. Second round, tap out.
All right. Hey Lou, what do you think about this fight?
Fourth round, Kenny Florian.
TKO.
TKO.
That's what I said, Lou.
After BJ gasses out, Kenny with the elbows.
That's exactly what I said, Lou.
Kenny with the elbows, baby.
Fourth round.
Dad. When we go to BJ's after party, I'm gonna tell him you said that.
Show him the video. I don't care. Show him. I don't care.
Man. Oh, I will. I will. He's just too good, brother. Oh.
BJ wanted to give him a little bit of hope, but he took him out.
That's all they wrote. No, he didn't want to get interviewed. He left. He tried. UFC 101.
MattArroyo.com.
Poor Kenny.
It's all good, Kenny. You'll be back, brother. You'll be back.
All my picks were so right. Your picks were so wrong.
We'll see about that.
No, it's true. Anderson destroyed in the first round, like I said. That's a lot of points.
Park Forest.
Kenny lost by rear naked choke. And that's what I said would happen.
Poor Kenny.
I just lost him. Two rounds later, I said it was in the second. Good job, Kenny.
All right, well, good night.